What is up, everybody? I am Jaden, and welcome back to ICO Investor Channel. And today we're going to talk about another high potential project called Agoric. We will learn more about Agoric, about how it works, and who runs the company. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Agoric is an open source development company, launching an interoperable proof of stake chain and economy. Our JavaScript-native smart contract platform offers developers a safe, reusable library of DeFi components to rapidly build and deploy on-chain. Agoric said that composable DeFi is here. So choose your DeFi logos, compose your DApp, and on the Agoric chain. Okay, so now let's take a look at the documentation of the DeFi. So now we can see that Agoric now have a beta version. And if you want to try, you can click in this icon that says try beta. And here Agoric, I guess it has three advantages on the DeFi. And these are, number one, new protocol. Agoric empowers individuals to securely execute transactions, establish new markets, and craft novel patterns of exchange without centralized control. Two, better security architecture with ocaps. Agoric uses an object capability or ocap security architecture in which access to a programming object itself is the authority to use the object. And number three, securely create and transfer. All kinds of digital assets can be easily created, but importantly, they can be transferred in exactly the same ways with exactly the same security properties. The platform of Agoric. Building on 30 years of experience, Agoric is developing a secure distributed ocap platform for smart contracts and market-oriented programming. Our platform supports the development of smart contracts and market institutions across many different scales, from large public blockchains to small two-party contracts. Our ocap platform consists of a robust architecture for building secure smart contracts, a foundation in JavaScript for maximum reach, cryptographic routing fabric for interchain interoperability, a library of market abstractions and a framework for securely composing them, a framework for secure user interaction. And here, if you want to start now, Agoric documentation guide describes our documentation and suggests an order for getting started with Agoric platform and how it works. With just a few lines of code in JavaScript, you can reuse a smart contract component that your users know and trust. And Agoric have a straightforward development process. Agoric said every step of your application's journey has been considered to save you time and resources. From idea to deployment like never before. First, choose components from our library that best fit your project's requirements. Second, build DApp. Add your unique elements to the components to build your DApp. And third, deploy to market. Use the deployment mechanisms to deploy on-chain and create new contract instances. Agoric is built on a JavaScript library of reusable composable components coded by experienced community members. And here are the component la carte of Agoric, and here are the basics. Local currency. Accept run in your contract with a couple lines of code. Fungible tokens. Launch your own project token quickly using ERTP. Non-fungible tokens. Non-fungible token rights management is straightforward with ERTP. The component, AMM. Agoric Swap is an X times Y equals K automated market maker that's pluggable and reusable. Vaults and loans. Accept supplied capital, make loans, and charge interest. Covered call. An option contract that can represent a large variety of exchanges of rights. OTC desk. An off-chain coding desk that takes advantage of on-chain liquidity. Real-world data. Price authority. Easy API integration for pricing data, including proactively waking up your contract. On-chain oracles. Implement the price authority API for on-chain data. Off-chain oracles. Agoric's integration with Chainlink allows easy connection to off-chain data and services. Connect to IBC. native connection to other IBC-enabled chains, UI kits and widgets, UI widgets, components for rendering of key Agoric ERTP concepts like purses and amounts, notifiers, notify your UI of chain and wallet events and state updates, React dApps, see our treasury application for our React implementation. Why you'll build faster? You can save time by using our pre-built smart contract components and dApps. They're secure, composable, and let you get your project out the door pronto. Agoric can make it faster with these simple ways. Composable library. Agoric offers a library of reusable, composable components coded by experienced community members just like you. JavaScript first. Use familiar tooling to build a smart contract in secure JavaScript. As you grow, be confident your hiring pool of experienced developers won't run dry. Secure architecture. By eliminating categories of complex security bugs, Agoric provides builders with a safer environment to quickly harden your contracts. And the most important is how you will earn. Market services. Easy access to liquidity and DeFi services, including treasury vaults, governance, and automated market maker. Cross-chain assets. Bring assets from the Cosmos and Ethereum networks directly to your project. A world of users and opportunities at your fingertips. Resource management. Agoric components help keep your focus on building your applications, not on complex protocol integrations and third-party code. How you'll thrive in the Agoric economy. As we know, Agoric has been working in smart contracts for decades, since long before it was called blockchain. Agoric was founded on open source principles optimized for a booming, collaborative, public economy. Public chain. Agoric market participants bid to have their transactions confirmed by validators. Stakers delegate their native staking token to validators to incentivize the correct execution of transaction and are rewarded for securing the network. Local currency machine. A consistent unit of account that enables dApps to work together. Because they have consistent pricing, businesses can budget for the resources they need. Keep services in a fair and balanced economy. Staking. The staking market is where market participants in the Agoric ecosystem bid to have their transaction confirmed by validators. Stakers delegate their native staking token BLD to validators to incentivize the correct execution of transactions. Staking token give validating transactions and stakers earned reward for securing the network. Validators who misbehave their delegated stake slashed. And these are the technical partners supporting the Agoric, the tools resources to augment your project to the next level. Chainlink provides a decentralized Oracle network. IBC is a rapidly growing inter-blockchain communication protocol. MetaMask is an industry-leading crypto wallet. MetaMask is one of the popular in crypto wallet, especially in Ethereum. And now let's take a look at our roadmap to launch of Agoric. April 2021, Treasury Beta. June 2021, Testnet Phase 4. June 2021, Developer Bounties. August 2021, Testnet Phase 4.5 Meter Stress. Q3 2021, Mainnet Phase 0 Soft Launch. Q4 2021, Testnet Phase 5 Adversarial. Q4 2021, Mainnet Phase 1 Treasury Launch. Phase 4 2021, Mainnet Phase 2 Permissioned Contracts. Q1 2022, Mainnet Phase 3 Permissionless Contracts. Your assets are protected by a complete security architecture, and it means you get to focus on building your vision. For developers, focus on what your smart contract does best, while easily partitioning risk and protecting yourself from bugs in third-party code, all in the familiar language of JavaScript. For market participants, with our smart contracts, you will either get what you wanted or get a full refund, even if the smart contract is buggy or malicious. To make this possible, many companies helping Agoric to secure the ecosystem, like we can see Figment Network, Chorus, Chainflow, Eglution, Lemniscap, and Dokia Capital, top-tier validators on our testnet. Also, Agoric industry-leading backers, Polychain Capital, Outliers Venture, Lemniscap, Gumi Cryptos, and Rackaway Blockchain Fund. So let's take a look at the updates we can see here on Agoric Twitter. Agoric has two, BLD for staking or governance, run as native stablecoin. Mainnet phase 0 is targeted for October 2021. Hashtag DeFi, hashtag NFT, hashtag JavaScript. Electric Lightbulb learned more on our community call. As we can see here at the Agoric's latest post that Agoric is encouraging people to join their community call. So here are the questions that are floating around. What's the name of Agoric's token? When will mainnet launch? Agoric said that we're chatting with @MetaMask about our joint efforts to secure hardened JS, plus we'll cover recent product demos, bounties, upcoming events, and a new program. Now let us introduce you to the Agoric team. Mark S. Miller, Chief Scientist. Mark S. Miller is a pioneer of Agoric, market-based, secure distributed, computing and smart contract, the main designer of the E and Doctor, SES distributed persistent object capability programming languages, inventor of Miller Columns, an architect of the Xanadu Hypertext Publishing System, a representative to the ECMAScript committee, a former Google research scientist, and a senior fellow of the Foresight Institute. Dean Tribble, Chief Executive Officer. Dean Tribble co-designed the negotiation process and contract for the first smart contracting system, AMIX. As a principal architect at Microsoft, he co-designed the Midori Distributed Object Capability Operating System. Michael Jablon, Chief Operating Officer. Michael is a proven industry disruptor. In his more than 25 years of strategic leadership, he has leveraged disruptive technologies, IP, Volpe, Smart Home, to both drive monumental change and unleash brand new business opportunities, and a lot more. The team includes experts with proven success bringing disruptive technologies and products to market. Agoric under the hood. How we're bringing better security and composability to the decentralized financial infrastructure of today. Zoe is the framework that protects your assets. Digital assets are fungible or non-fungible bearer rights. SES is how we keep all our components playing nice. Tendermint is how we get consensus with fast finality. ERTP is how we enable trade in digital assets in simple JavaScript. CapTP is how we ensure safe communication. IBC is how we access Ethereum and Cosmos assets. Agoric invite DeFi entrepreneurs, the JavaScript community, and native crypto developers to build a number of important pieces of infrastructure using Agoric components. The Agoric incentivized testnet is a series of global competitive challenges for validators to prepare, learn, and earn points in advance of Agoric's mainnet. Launched in March and running until June, the testnet will consist of 5 phases, each phase focused on testing a different aspect of validating and securing the Agoric blockchain network. Points are earned by completing network and community tasks during each phase, with bonus points awarded to the winners of the challenge tasks. And that's all for Agoric. Come visit our channel and also don't forget to subscribe, it helps our channel grow. And watch out for our next videos here at ICO Investors Channel. Thank you for watching.